The Maze Runner. Maze Runner. Chapter 1. He begins his new life. Stand up, surrounded by cold darkness and stated dusty earth, metal ground against metal, the lotion showed in shock. Day 4. Beth him, he fell down at the shoulder movement in the short fleet, back held on his hand feet, drops of sweat breathing on the forehead, disparity the cures as his back and trucken I had metal one. Is little lonely beauty here hit the corner everyone seeking to flow his through his legs try against his body hoping his ass Yes, all the sun adjusted to darkness with another dote, the rounds jetted up rather like an only lifting in my shaft. Rush rounds claims the purets like a rockets of an accident steel factory. Actual throw they home brochures over the run with them.
Get
the
bit.
Que delícia. Delícia.
Toma.
Tá dando pros cachorros, é?
É.
Me dê, pelo amor de Deus. But some the changes in the pures, the like Wokens have an accident steel factory actors throw their own brushes ever once with the wrong teeny whining winger Linus elevator square back front. As we ascended to touring, the boy's stomach sore with nauseas, a smell like a burnt oil levered his senses, making himself hoarse. He is wanted to cry, but yes, come here. He is cold, all in sit here, alone waiting. My name is Thomas. He thought that was the only thing he could remember about his life. He's don't he understand the how this possible mind fucked with flan trying to calculate his surroundings in the pragmatum, knowledge folded, thought factors, matrices, memories, and the towers of the world, and the how he is woken. Here's a picture of snow trees riding down left strange hallways, 18 Hamburg. The moon casting the pale ground, the grassy meadow swinging, the lake boozy seat squaring with hungry people bustling about their business, and yet did not know where he came from, or he not got inside the dark lift, or who his parents here, his don't ever know his last name, matches other people flash across his mind. But there was no recognition. The face placed with a hundred swearness of a color. His could not think of what pension his knew or recall single conversation. The room commonly assented, swaying Thomas Ray in two casters hadly every chance that blew his up around. A long time he passed it, minded, threaded intro hours, although it was impossible to know for sure, because every second seemed eternity. No, he was smarter than that. Chapter 2. The happening hands did not stop and swarm around him. Utter Thomas stood up, strangers had dusty brushes from his shorts and pants, still dressed by light, the stranger a bite his was consumed with curiosity, by still feel too. Will you to look close at the surroundings? These new comparisons set often as Swell left his head around, trying to take it. You are in, was he rolled, and the slow circles the water kiss is naked, stated some wretched out, and they poked him with her fingers. They had to be less than 15 to then their clothes smoldered and they sweaty as if they be had at work, shapes, sizes, races, and the hair varying lengths. Thomas is 20 to feel dizzy. His ears flickering between the boys and the bizarre places which he found himself. They studied and the vast country had several times the size of a football field, surrounded by four enormous runs made of gray stones, and the recovery sport with a tricky ivory. His ones had to be rounded, the field right, and formed the perfect square around it. Then each side split exact my meter by an open was tall was 1/10 of that from that Thomas could see electric passages along corridors beyond. The land for green beans scrubbed the voice said Thomas could not see who escaped from. Get a breaking, shocking, naked, shaking over near this. Several boys lauded. Shut up, the holy grail, deep voices responded. And Thomas Fox's back in the dozens of strangers around him. His new, his most look or ever be felt like his be thrown. A tucked in kitty with blonde head, say squarish sworn, wiped at the ring, his face the void, expressions. A short, bulgary boy figured back in the 40, his field looking at Thomas with sideways, a tricky, hairy with muscles as in kid foundings. Arms, his student Thomas, his tight, short self, hearted up shows over his biceps, a darkish, shamed boy, folded that someone had not welcomed him. Countless waters stared. There I am, Thomas asked, surprises at hearing his voice for first time in salvage jabble. Memory is not sound quite right than you'd imagine. Nowhere good, he's coming from darkest shimmered boy. I just slim as yourself nice and calm. We should keep to go and get some shoulder from the background. I told yes, so the face, real voice responded. He is was nuclear, so he'll be shoved. No trouble about it. The kid jingled like he had just said. The funest taken story. Thomas answered against few fresh ages confusions. Wearing so many wounds, the perhaps that did not make sense. Shook his cap, shoulders, these poppers out of the boys, mounted a twilight cemetery, old in it, for him not standard. It was, if you memory, loose hairs, strolling, shokings, ever his languages. It was disorienting, different emotions, the battle for dominances, his mind and head, confusions, cursiolis, panic fear, but lances through his wild, vast, darkest, failing, hunter's hopeless. Hopeless nearness, like in the word handy and dirty for him, had been webbed from memory and hesitant with something untrue. One unfold, he wanted to run the right in front of these people. They scrubbed the voice. Boy was talking ever that much, bet my life on it. Thomas still could not see his face. I'd say shoulder or hollies. The dark boy yelled, "Captain, swipe, wailing, wipe, waping." The nestors break out the comic court foul. That musters the dear Lady Thomas elicited hating how everyone grounded. I hit his concentrated on studied the places the boys that cowardly declared for the count heads looked like it was maybe frogging stone brocks. May many they crackened and filled with longer grasses, only spoke the wood builder in the earth. Bye.